1980s, the challenge was to cross the globe in 80 days. Now, two men take it to the next level. Boston Rob and Dennis Anderson are going around the world in 80 ways. 80 modes of transportation used throughout history.
Come on, man, giddy up.
With only one rule.
Now watch out, watch where you're going.
They can't use the same mode twice. Around the world in 80 ways.
You gotta be kidding me.
Premieres Sunday, October 2nd at 10, only on History.